today's video is about choosing pants for plus size. So choosing pants for plus size can be a tricky proposition. We've all been unlucky when pants fit us well on the waist but are off at thighs. And sometimes we find pants which are fine at the thighs but do not fit us well on the waist. So today's video is about tips on how to choose pants for plus size. Here's tip number one. Always choose a four-way stretch fabric. A two-way stretch fabric is tighter and restricts your movement, whereas a four-way stretch fabric gives you freedom of movement and is forgiving size-wise. Another advantage of a four-way stretch fabric is that it holds your shape better. Number two, avoid button closures. So pants with button closures are very restrictive. A lot of times we've all faced this issue that a pant fits so well everywhere else, but it's too tight on the belt. Tip number three, pick high waist any day. Choosing pants that sit above the navel solve a lot of our issues. No back gaping, no muffin top issues, and also gives a defined look to your body. So I'll quickly take you through three of Amidas's best-selling pants which has kept in mind all these three points. So first is their flat tummy shaper jegging. It's a basic skinny pant which goes great with all your tunic, t-shirts and jackets. It fits superbly well on the waist, goes down narrow fit and gives a very crisp look. Second is their crease seam pull-on pants. This again has a tummy shaper belt on the top. It's a high waist jegging which goes straight below the thighs. It goes great with your formal and semi-formal pairing and you can pair it up with kurtas or tops. Lastly, it's their bell bottom pants. It also has a tummy shaper belt detailing and the bottom has a flare which is right on trend and gives a great look to the pant. You can team it up with your tops and tunics easily. Hope you guys liked the video. To shop these super comfy pants, the link is in the description box. Amidas caters to waist size 40 to 54 inches. Please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such updates. Thank you and see you soon. Bye-bye.